Kalalaya is the first time I'm coming and meeting up with them. That's what I said, the moment I landed, the respect given to the artists, the tradition and the culture taught to the students, because you can see it when you arrived, the way the students treated you. It's not just the organizers, Ramesh and Priya were talking about. They have passed on some culture and our tradition to the students of Kalalaya. And the way they treated you told us a lot about Kalalaya. And I wish them all the very best for the future.
Indian classically trained person, I'm fascinated, partially because of having seen Indian dance as a child, but also through my interest in yoga and the Sanskrit stories. And so I am fascinated, and I love tonight's performance because of the quality, but also because of the exquisite attention to detail and the beautiful integration of the dance and the music. And I'll be back.
You are beautiful. Can't have favourites in this. You were really good.
I couldn't just take my eyes off all the performance. They're just wonderful. Like, so gifted. It's to share the arts and culture of India in such a way. It's a blessing, really.
If the program has become successful, it is not the ability of the artist or myself. It is the power of the Indian culture. All these programs of Surya is an attempt to make the people realize the genuine artist. Usually, you know, what we do is we see a film artist and say, that is the only artist. And the overimportance given to films, they are spoiling and killing all the other game, all the other art forms. So I want to tell, genuine artists are different. They don't work for money. They work for their culture. For the last 37 years, we have been functioning like this. It's a non-commercial venture, as you know. Even the artists are not being paid as their usual remuneration, because they also participate in this movement because they feel that it is their duty to propagate Indian culture. So like that, in 36 countries, people are working in a silent manner, in 60 centers in India. We learn a lot from the audience. You know, it is wrong to underestimate the audience. The audience know much more than what I know. I am sure about it. So that's why they were remaining spellbound till the end. And they came to greet the artists after the program. In this cold winter, they're staying back to greet the artists. Means it shows their love for India and Indian culture. Almost 50% of the audience, they were Australians. If they're staying back and greeting the artists after the program, after 2.5 hours, if they're coming and greeting the artists, it shows their love for India. This is integration through culture. And I strongly believe in that also, that no bureaucrat or no politician can bring in integration. Only artists can bring in integration.
Do you have any special message for our audience of Adelaide?
I am not grown enough to give a message to the people. But what I would say, that we should be able to recognize the genuine artists instead of going for the glamour of cinema. And spending a lot of time and money on the glamour of cinema, we should recognize the genuine artists and encourage them.